selling cigarettes and tobacco products to minors is illegal. Contact us anytime with questions and visit our website for details on clerk training. Working as a team, we're creating a public-private partnership to help protect and improve health in Clinton County.